Oh, hello everybody. I know you can't see me right now because it's kind of dark in here, but I'm going to show off some lighting tricks. I know it's not exactly Mayan warrior, but we do have some synchronized audio and lighting that works automatically, and it will work perfectly with the scaffolding on the new stage. So I'm kind of excited about it. And bear with me a little bit. I'm just setting this up in my studio, so it's going to be kind of minimalistic, but I think you'll be able to use your imagination and consider that this is three little cheapy lights, and we're going to probably have more like 30 proper lights working the scaffolding with the DJ set. So we'll have a pretty professional looking stage this year. And I'm really looking forward to it, so I'm happy to share this with you. The first thing you're going to see is I'm going to trigger music, and the lights will come on immediately with the music. So they are controlled by something called DMX. And then I'm going to start the whole song. And the phrasing of the music will create sort of an artistic lighting composition that matches the music as best it can. I mean, this is all software driven, but it's pretty neat. So that's an example of the lights just coming on that shows that they're being controlled by our DJ controller. Just one more time. All right, now I'll start the actual song. You're gonna hear kind of a buildup and a little bit of a drop coming in. So the lights are being controlled by the phrasing and pretty neat algorithm. So there's a build-up coming up. That's it right now. And you're going to have a drop, and hopefully the lights will do something impressive. Well, that's kind of nice. I have it on a slow setting, and it's it is synchronized. And you'll notice that the moving heads are actually synchronized together. So there is kind of a routine that it's doing. Yes, the camera is sitting on top of a smoke machine. I was hoping it would look cool, but it just kind of blurred everything. Alright, thanks for hanging in there with me. I think it's going to be a great burn. Can't wait to see you out there.